Hi there, welcome to our channel. You're looking to set up AnyDesk for remote work? Let's have a look at how to access devices remotely. Hi everyone, this is Finn. In this video, you're going to learn how to set up a password for unattended access, enable privacy mode, and add two-factor authentication for an extra layer of security. AnyDesk offers the ideal solution when it comes to accessing your devices remotely. Once set up, you will be able to connect and control the computer in your office anytime, be it turned on and active or in sleep mode. Unattended access is for many different use cases. Remote work is one of those and enables you to be as productive as in the office. How to enable unattended access? By default, unattended access is disabled. Just go to the settings, security, and enable unattended access by setting a password. With unattended access, you can connect directly. This means the remote site doesn't have to accept a connection request manually. Screen privacy is an option to secure the content of a session. The monitor is then disabled. On the remote site, you will only see a black screen. Request privacy mode through the menu during a session. Add a layer of security to the password by using 2FA. Set it up by enabling authentication in the settings. Download an authenticator app, such as Google Authenticator, on your mobile phone and scan the QR code with the app. Use the 6-digit key to start the session. You're now set up for 2FA. Solely the owner of the authenticator may initiate the session, making access most secure. Thanks for watching! Don't forget to subscribe. For further information, have a look in our help center and see you next time.